I've been seeing so much hate about the Shape Tip concealer, and I don't understand why. So I figured I'd show how I use it. So after my skin prep, before foundation, I take the concealer, apply it where I need to. So I let it oxidize, basically sit for a while, and then I start to blend it out. I blend little by little at the edges, slowly working my way in. I apply foundation over this, like so, and then blend normally. And I'll show you what my end result looks like.
And this is the final look.